morning, Wildcats. Today is Friday, April 1st. I'm Lainey.
And I'm Gabby.
And this is your WCAT News.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Grand Bench Day. Okay, what's the overnight weather?
Tonight we have about a 60% chance of rain until 10 o'clock.
And the high and low for Saturday and Sunday is 68 and 92.
Ramadan 2022 is coming. Ramadan is Muslim month of fasting, prayer, reflection, and community. This year Ramadan is from April 2nd until May 2nd. Happy Ramadan to our students, faculty, and staff.
The annual Wesley Chapel High School Talent Show is today at 12:30 in the PAC Center. Tickets are for sale on GoFan.
Grad Bash is today. Please make sure you have a packet, and if you need one, go to Student Services.
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Due to the testing schedule in May, we are starting these mental health modules early.
Over the next few weeks, you will view educational videos that will help you understand various aspects of mental health, including recognizing signs of stress, understanding protective factors, where to find help, and more.
Your homeroom teacher will play these videos during intervention. Should you have any additional questions or if you want more information, there will be optional modules for you to access on Canvas.
Prom is on April 9th in Tampa on the Starship Cruise. See Mrs. Dunlap before school or after if you have any prom questions.
Please go on to My Pascal Connect and My Student App to view Superintendent Browning's important message about spikes on school campus.
We may receive extra yearbooks when the books are delivered in May, and we will offer these for sale to the students on the waiting list. To add your name to the waiting list, email the student name and ID number to Mrs. Ingram, the yearbook advisor, at pingram@pasco.k12.fl.us. Extra yearbooks will be sold in order of the date and time your email is received. Breaking news, we just got info that Mr. McDermott is stepping down as principal and Mr. Fechter will be taking over Wesley Chapel High School as principal.
We also just got news that graduation will not be held at the Yingling Center this year, and it'll be held on our field for the 3rd year in a row. It's New York,
baby, always jacked up. Good morning, Wildcats.
I'm Amari.
I'm Gabby.
And this is your Wildcat Sports Updates. Tonight, boys lacrosse has an away game against Tampa Catholic at 7.
That's it. Thanks for watching, Wildcats.
Have a great day.
If you have any hidden talents or want to be in the news feature for the news, text 813-815-3377.
That's all for your Wildcat news. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Got 'em.